I'm gonna go to sleep right now.
Hey guys,
welcome to day
one. Welcome to day one of me being Moroccan. We're currently on going toward our first thing right now, and yeah. Okay. We're kind of right here in the ocean. Okay, I'm out of the kayak, but the more I walk down this path, the more social media influencers I see. What is with this one path right here? Like, come on, there's one over there. And I just saw one one just a few seconds ago. I mean, I guess this is a beautiful island after all. But, you know, ooh, this is a beautiful hotel. But, you know, there's just, I don't know. It's just weird. So, we're on a floating dock right now. It's kind of shifting. That sound.
Ah!
anymore.
Okay, we're stuck in a forest right now.
Did you take
the
really good-
Yes,
I did.
Okay, anyway.
Are you holding
this? Anyway, yeah, this is the final one. It's a very weird looking thing. Suspicious looking fruit over there. Final one.
Shut up.
Look how massive these trees' roots are. What could be there?
Yeah.
Let's take a nice, quick walk. Inside a boat right now. Don't know how I got here. Wait, it's gotta be. Okay, well. This is the demo. Yeah, don't know why a lot of people go here, but it's actually quite cozy in a way. So, let's see. We're around here. I love the famous areas that people film in here in Boracay. I'm hungry. Okay. There's a lot of people here. Oh. And there's also storm clouds approaching because it's rainy season here in the Philippines. Yeah, this crowd's about to get rained on, just like that one Instagram versus reality thing that's slightly inaccurate, simply because it was shot in rainy season rather than dry season. But still, early in the morning, it's awesome, but there's a lot of seaweed right now during this time of year. But yeah, okay, neglected to film this earlier, but there's the basketball hoop and there's the ice cream area, and what happened here? How do you get there? Hey guys, so anyway, the sky isn't looking friendly right now. I mean, he is kind of mad. Well, we're kind of here at a Jolly right now. Might as well eat here since we just passed a McDonald's. Anyway, we're just gonna eat right now. Just some regular Jollibee items. Man, why is fancy called Royal here? Oh boy, I hope it didn't rain outside. Well, I guess we're still in a Jollibee though. That's a positive. So, I'm underneath the power line right now. Yeah. This is it. beautiful area. Yeah, anyway, time to get some ice cream.
Well, I see this place is very popular with tourists right now. Don't know why. So, yeah. Demo. Oh, look at that. Okay. Just gonna order something right here. So, gonna order soon. I'll have a number of 4.
Only one order?
Yeah, only one order. Okay. Here. Here, okay. Got it. Okay, that was tasty, but what's going on right now is that we're heading back to our hotel, not only because it's late, it's dark out, as you can see in the background, but earlier today I finished editing the Seaside City video. It's not even uploaded to YouTube yet. Okay, it's very dark right now on White Sand Beach. Oh gosh. Yeah, I really need to get back to the room. Alrighty guys, I'm